figure of eight suture is a useful knot for closing bleeding vessels. You identify the vessel, then you throw a stitch around it. Starts just like a simple interrupted suture. Then, instead of tying a knot, you come across. Create a diagonal line, which is the start of the eight. Pull on all sides to make sure that the vessel stops bleeding. Then throw your instrument tie once you've determined you're in the right place. Secure it well.